All right, guys, we're going now to Junior's Mall. We're going to visit there.
Junior's US version of the mall.
Yes, Junior's US version of the mall, and we're going to Owen's favorite store, Tarjay. So,
that's right.
Where is he?
Tarjay.
So
the one
let's
you remember
go.
From the, you probably remember that from the New York episode.
Yeah.
Yes. People filming each other. Let's turn around and film each other with a kiss. Ready? We'll come in. Come in. Double side, double barrel.
Okay, bye.
Make sure your mask is on. Jackie's gonna love this store right here. Slut Gear City. Look at that. You're gonna love that. Look at that.
Oh, I think Owen will like it more than me, but.
Yeah, I kinda like it, especially this one. We're inside the Target. We're waiting on a bathroom. All the Target locks are bolted. After all that bragging about the bathrooms are all locked. Go figure, right? All right, anyway, I think I'm next. Yeah, I think I might be next.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Okay, finally. Let's go shop. Let's do this. Target in America.
We need a car or not?
We can bring, I like the carts. Let's bring a cart. I like that. Yeah.
It's a little bit, battery's running,
dude.
He's blazing.
Toys at Target. Oh, I'm in heaven. Jackie doesn't know either, but I'm over here shopping for toys. Free comedy, no charge. Jackie's getting busy at Target. Like I said, she loves it as much as I do. Look what I found for Brub, a Spider-Man doll. He's gonna love that for his birthday.
Is this for you or for Brub?
It's for Brub. Come on now, why would I want a Spider-Man doll for? I don't play with these things. I guess t-shirts for me are like my tattoos.
What's under that?
Honey,
what's this? You're hiding this.
That's for Sylvester's birthday, remember? Gosh, she looks Fleetwood Mac.
That's yours.
Dun dun!
Something's wrong with you.
This isn't the best Target. It's not a lot of stuff here, although we packed up here. There's better Targets elsewhere. This one doesn't get stocked as much, or it gets stocked and stuff goes really fast here. Anyway, we'll head up to the one in Columbia Heights, all right?
All right.
Thank you.
I'm familiar Riesling. With the Riesling, so
I'm impressed that you knew what Riesling was.
Oh, it's from Germany, as I know.
Oh yeah.
Videotaping. I just dated myself.
One check.
Yes, one check. Right.
Sounds good.
And
do a chicken quesadilla.
All right.
I'm also doing the chicken quesadilla, but no guacamole.
So all of the stuff come on the side.
Yeah, but I don't even want to see it.
Okay, it's alright.
It's a waste of.
No, you're fine. I mean, I like extra guac, so yeah. I feel like.
Well, she's saving for you. For, you know.
Yeah, this is
sad. Curious what we'll be playing there soon.
Me too.
It's
this is a
surprise for you too.
New Destonations coming to you from Ram's Head stage.
On stage.
Ram Head on stage. I'm hanging out right now with my best friend, Moose, his wife, Jules.
What are you, a podcast? Like
video
blogger?
I'm a vlog
now. You're vlogging now.
I'm giving you my vlog.
I haven't seen it.
Okay, you don't look at it.
All right, okay.
He hates me, so. Anyway, you guys don't mind, right?
No.
Okay, they don't mind. You don't, Jules?
I don't mind.
Okay, cool. You mind, Jackie? You're one of the stars of the show. Just
too late, right?
So anyway.
Yeah.
But just want to make this clear. We don't know. It's a surprise concert. We have no idea who it is. Apparently, Moose says it's a Mojo, someone that would appear in Mojo. My viewers know that I love Mojo. So
we're all...
I can't wait. Stay with us.
I picked this artist because I thought you would definitely know her and that she would be the type of artist that... would appear in Mojo.
It's a girl. We got that. It's a girl. Jules, do you even know who it is?
By name, I know who it is, but I don't know her repertoire.
You don't know what we're seeing.
Her catalog.
Either. Oh, okay. No. But it's a female.
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. Yeah.
Because I know you like females.
Is it a new artist?
No.
No, it's
okay. They're old school then.
Old school. What is this? 20
That's
questions.
Even better. Damn. Wow. Okay. No, I'm just trying to get a hint in my head before I take a commercial break. So. Anyway, we'll be right back. From Ram's Head. Food here. From these guys. No, we'll wait for ours. We're just looking. Keeping the vlog fresh, that's all. But we're still waiting for the main act to come on. Singer-songwriter?
Yes.
Okay, wow. Singer-songwriter, that's good.
Yeah.
All right.
Back at the Ram's Head, my old home away from the if it wasn't for this club, I guess about a tenth of my shows wouldn't have happened in the last 2 years. Thank you guys for keeping me working. What the heck's going on?
Must be loose.
This is Kai Welch on the keyboard.
Don't tell me.
I and Mike, you'll be glad that you
right now.
This is weird.
Hi,
Welsh.
Thank you guys. Oh wow, this is beyond what I would have thought.
Then and there, carried her over the bridges and fluttering pages. They didn't care. This terminal where dreams let so many tickets through. When strangers look at each other and see somebody they knew. Why, you could meet me tomorrow when all the lights are blooming green and you feel a little lonely, a little sad. But remember this. Hotel where you could do anything you want to do. You can never tell, never know. It's more trouble than I don't even think of it. More trouble than it's worth. The world and the only words in the world. Tell me where you are. The world.
So, surprise. Here we are again in Target. We are in a big rush. We only had to buy something for his mom. And look where he is again. What did you say? Not telling your brother?
I'm telling my brother I'm buying more t-shirts when we ship to get the house.
I have evidence.